too nosy is.
But then he thinks, the human. The little human with the big eye and the clicking sound. And phew, the little human helps. What kind of dream is this? First it seemed like it was only about nice things. All the nice days he'd had. But that day with the slippery jar, that wasn't nice. And now, little Fox suddenly remembers what Mommy Fox taught him. That you have to curl up inside your tail when it's cold, or when the days are bad, and the world turns into an angry place.